third type of argument in addition to the ethos and pathos that the Greeks liked to use to spice up their speeches with is called logos. By logically and factually justifying our point, we can convince our audience that the things are as we say. Examples of sources that can be used for logos arguments are statistics, budget outcomes, and reference cases. Other examples of logos arguments could be something is practical and functional, it saves space, it's easy to maintain, it has a low price, it's quality tested, it's intuitive to use, it's user-friendly and easy to maneuver. So be sure to appeal to people's common sense and logic side when you want to convince them of something. And one last thing. A figure of how much a particular solution saves has an incredible ability to get straight into the audience's minds and get them to evaluate what you say. So be sure to select the correct number, or if you're not sure, just wait a couple of minutes or a couple of days to present the right figure until you're really sure of it.